Welcome to a new planetary and seismic update. In the previous update, I already mentioned the planetary geometry that we're going to have today and tomorrow. So a quick recap here. This morning, we had Sun, Mercury and Uranus in a conjunction. And it will be followed tomorrow, within about 24 hours, by Earth in a conjunction with Mercury and Jupiter. And as I pointed out in the previous update, that is going to be a critical conjunction and we could see a strong to major seismic event as a result. The planetary conjunction tomorrow with Earth, Mercury and Jupiter will coincide with a lunar conjunction with Mars practically at the same time. It will be a few hours later around noon tomorrow. And that adds to the critical planetary geometry. I also want to do a quick update on the atmospheric fluctuations that we had in the last couple of days. On the 23rd, we had a fluctuation over Central America, actually a bit to the north, Mexico, possibly the Gulf of California. And that's actually the second fluctuation that we picked up. We already picked up one on the 22nd, which I covered in the previous update. The majority of fluctuations that we picked up occurred in the West Pacific, and that's really not a surprise. One along the Aleutian Islands, that was also on the 23rd, and to the south, close to the New Britain region. Also on the 23rd, or actually the 24th, fluctuations over the West Pacific, the Kuril Islands, Japan, Philippines, and possibly Indonesia, also not a surprise because the majority of stronger earthquakes occur in the West Pacific. Then on the 25th, again close to Alaska, but a little bit more to South Alaska rather than the Aleutian Islands, and one to the south near the Loyalty Islands region. An interesting fluctuation occurred, actually two fluctuations, in the western part of the Himalayas. This was also on the 25th, and towards Iran. Again, these are rough estimates. They could indicate upcoming stronger seismic activity in or near those regions in the coming days. And then finally, this morning, we also picked up fluctuations over the Caribbean, Central America, but more to the south. And because of that, I would also include South America, possibly Ecuador, Peru, Chile. A bit of a question mark is the planetary conjunction with Earth, Venus and Uranus that will be on the 30th. I say question mark because it will come after the planetary geometry today and tomorrow. And we have to wait and see what happens, especially around the 29th, to see if the conjunction with Venus and Uranus will be of any significance. It is possible. It is a bit of a question mark because there are 2 days in between. And that is also why I marked that particular conjunction with a dashed line. So let's see what's going to happen in the next few days. And I will come back to this Earth-Venus-Uranus conjunction in the next update. Stay safe. Until next time.